by five, which isn't even the right starting number, but then still got the correct answer.
What the fuck?
I should have been off by three. So everyone was immediately kind of confused when this came.